If you do not solve the problem, then I will solve the problem for you. I am not going to give a timeline. Hindi mga diktador lang gumagawa ng ganun.
This was the stern warning of President Duterte to the lower chamber amid the continuing leadership row that led to a budget impasse. Responding to the chief executive, House Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano said they will pass the 2021 national budget on time. He assured the president that all the actions they have taken are legal and constitutional. Cayetano added that they are taking Duterte's statements and concern to heart for the welfare of the people. With this, he said, the Congress can now continue deliberating the budget without politics and intrigue. But for Velasco, it would still be better to resume the plenary after it was abruptly terminated on Tuesday. This was also the call of Rizal Representative Jack Duavit, who leads the House contingent of the Nationalist People's Coalition. He stressed the importance of scrutinizing the national budget at the plenary instead of doing it virtually.
The session hall is very big. We could utilize even the galleries if we were to go to work. Pero sa totoo lang, marami sa amin ay nahihiya na rin sa publiko na hindi kami makapasok physically, na ang frontliners naman natin from day one, hindi walang tigil.
Meanwhile, Duavit said the 42-member NPC still wants to stick to the term-sharing deal brokered by Duterte. According to the lawmaker, they will vote for Velasco as speaker should a need for an election arise. Currently, a resolution calling for an immediate resumption of session is making rounds at the lower house. For Albay Representative Edsel Lagman, the only way is for Duterte to tell the House that a term-sharing deal must be respected and honored. Just this afternoon, President Duterte certified the spending bill as urgent. PALA spokesman Harry Roque said the chief executive also called on Congress to conduct a special session from October 13 to 16 to continue budget deliberations.
Ginawa po ito ng Presidente dahil importanteng maipasa, maisabatas ang proposed 2021 budget dahil ito po ang gagamitin natin laban sa COVID-19 pandemic.
For News 5, Ria Fernandez, We Are One News.
Lawmakers are trying to assure President Duterte that the country will not operate on a reenacted budget in 2021. In an interview with Sa Totoo Lang on 1PH, Cavite 2nd District Congressman Elpidio Barzaga Jr. said there will not be a repeat of the 2019 budget problems, especially now that there is a pandemic. As for the leadership squabble, he said House Speaker Alan Peter Cayetano should stay in power precisely for the sake of the budget's timely passage.
Kung magkakaroon tayo ng change of leadership during this period of time, talagang maapektuhan ang budget. At yung lang naman ang gustong marinig ng ating Pangulo, wala na mo ng political bickerings, wala mo ng finger pointing. We assure you, Mr. President, that in spite of all the situation, we can finish the budget on time for the welfare of our people.